Oh, hello. I'm Eva Malat and I'm 21 years old and a German volunteer here at DIA Consortium. What I like about DIA is actually that you see which effort it makes on a Palestinian society. I like the projects of DIA in every one of it. I like to be like a very small part of this project. And which makes it easy to work here for me as a foreigner is that the staff is so really, really nice. I really like all of them. And for me it's not difficult to work here because even when there are some difficulties with the communication because Anna bachke Arabisch why.
I don't know the word in Arabic.
Yeah,
okay.
It's nice to work here really because everyone helps you and you see the effort in society and for the Muslims and for the Christian and they are equally in the center.